Το χρωστάμε στους προγόνους μας. Το χρωστάμε στα παιδιά μας. Να βαστίξουμε αναμένη τη φλόγα του πολιτισμού μας. Παρά τις πολύ σοβαρές δυσκολίες που περνά η χώρα μας σήμερα, όλοι μας πρέπει να βρούμε τρόπους να βοηθήσουμε όσο καλύτερα μπορούμε. Πρέπει να συνεργαστούμε και να στηρίξουμε τους θεσμούς της χώρας μας, δηλαδή την ίδια μας την ιστορία. Αυτό δεν αποτελεί απλά και μόνο θέμα επιλογής. Είναι υποχρέωση όλων μας να συνεισφέρουμε σε ένα καλύτερο αύριο. Συνοδοιπόρος μας σε αυτή την προσπάθεια του Κέντρου Πολιτισμού Ίδρυμα Σταύρος Νιάρχος είναι ο Ρέντζο Πιάνο, διακεκριμένος αρχιτέκτονας, εξαίρετος άνθρωπος. Η επαγγελματική σοβαρότητα, εμπειρία και η δημιουργική φαντασία του Ρέντζο. Ο χαρακτήρας του, ο σεβασμός του για το περιβάλλον και την ιστορία της χώρας μας, αλλά και η πίστη του στο θετικό ρόλο της Ελλάδας στην παραγωγή του πολιτισμού παγκοσμίως, κάνει ιδιαίτερα ευχάριστη και αποδοτική τη συνεργασία μας.
I love making cultural building, not because they are chic, they are very important, but because they are really giving a great meaning to cities. This place will become, in Athens, a place of discovery, a place of exploration. It's fantastic. We don't celebrate power, we don't celebrate money. We celebrate the fact that the building should breathe. Breathe at the rhythm of the land, you know. And especially when you are in such condition like Athens, where you have breeze, wind, energy, and you have sun. The idea was to take the land and to lift up. And by doing this, you create that slope that goes up. And underneath that, you start to carve and to walk, and then you create all the spaces. So this idea, almost a childish idea, that first we got to reach the level in which you realize where you are and you enjoy the two dimension of Athens, that is the water, the immensity of the water, discovery, exploration, Ulysses, and on the other side you discover the city. When you are walking up in the park and you look south, the light is in front of you. And everything coming to you is like a Chinese shadow. Everything becomes magic. Everything is beautiful. You walk up, and in the background of what you see, you don't have anything. You just have the sky, and you have the light. It's magic. If you walk on the path with 5% slope, you don't even realize that you are going up. At the end of your little journey, you find yourself 30 meters up in the air, and you don't even notice that you have done that. The idea that you make building that levitate, it gives you this beautiful concept that under those buildings, you have place for people to gather. The agora there is really an essential part of the project. It's the first place you meet when you come from the city. It's where difference disappears, because you feel a member of a community. The agora concept goes well together with the idea of the new library, because you know a library is about knowledge. And the knowledge is the art of understanding things that are different from what you already know. It's the most incredible machine to create tolerance. Art and culture are important because they create in people the sense of belonging, belonging to the same culture, to the same place. That we have a library there with, of course, million books, but not just books, but also links, connection with the rest of the world. Beauty is something almost impossible to grapple. But we can still try. Beauty is coming for me in architecture. It comes from vibration, lightness, transparency, accessibility, visibility, clarity. They are all coming together to create a place for people where people feel well. And they feel home, and they feel part of the same community. I'm Italian. I love opera. I love music. Making a place for opera, but it's not just for opera, because also we make other places for playing music, including the Agora. So it's a place for music. And music is probably the most tolerance-making art in the world.
Mi piace bere.
the Nyarkas Foundation Center there. It's on the water, very close to the water. The water is one of the elements. And for me, the water, the Mediterranean Sea more specifically, it's something magic, something that holds the people together, like a pond. If the building is loved, then it will be for a long, long time a good thing for the city of Athens, and the foundation will have done a very good job. So I feel very responsible for that, to make a building that will be loved. And I think this will probably happen.
Κέντρο Πολιτισμού Ίδρυμα Σταύρος Νιάρχος αποτελεί τόπο προορισμού, τόπο συνάντησης και τόπο καλλιέργειας του ψυχικού μας κόσμου. Είναι ένα δημόσιο κεφάλαιο και αγαθό που πρέπει να αξιοποιηθεί κατά το καλύτερο δυνατό τρόπο. Είναι ευθύνη όλων μας ανεξαιρέτως, σαν Έλληνες, να το αγκαλιάσουμε. Πρέπει όλοι μας, ο καθένας με τον τρόπο του και τις δυνατότητές του, να συνεισφέρουμε για την επιτυχία του μεγάλου αυτού έργου. Ενός έργου που θα αναβαθμίσει τη χώρα μας σε παγκόσμιο επίπεδο, που θα στηρίξει τους θεσμούς μας και θα στηρίξει την ποιοτική αναβάθμιση της υποδομής της Ελλάδας στον 21ο αιώνα. Το χρωστάμε στους προγόνους μας, το χρωστάμε στα παιδιά μας, να βαστίξουμε αναμένη τη φλόγα του πολιτισμού μας.